RBI means Reserve Bank of India. So it is also known as the Central Bank of India. It was established on 1st of April 1935 and nationalized on 1st January 1949. Okay, it started to function. What are the functions of this RBI? Number one, called monopoly of note issue. It is just a single bank where the coins and printing of notes take place here. RBI has a monopoly of issuing currency notes of rupees note and above. Yes, you can observe, children. 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 100, 200, 500. So these all note issue is done by RBI. And 1 rupee is issued and circulated by RBI on behalf of the central government. Who is in charge for the central government here? You can observe the preamble of the Reserve Bank. Yes, the preamble of the Reserve Bank of India describes the basic function of the Reserve Bank as it to regulate the issue of bank notes and keeping of reserves with the view to securing monetary stability in India and generally to operate the currency and credit system of the country to its advantage. Okay, move to the next call, banker to government. What is this banker to government here? The RBI accepts the deposit of central and state. Reserve Bank of India plays a vital role both for central and state government. It collects money in form like taxes and other charges, and also makes payment on behalf of the government, which is an RBI. It issues government coins like treasury bills and also acts as financial advisor to the government. RBI also extends loans, advances to central and state government as and when necessary. It plays a vital role for government. Bankers Bank, which is called a Bankers Bank. We have studied this in previous to the part 1, that is called RBI. It also acts as a bank of all banking institutions in a nation. All the banks of the country have to keep a predetermined of the deposit as reserved with RBI. So it is known as the Reserve Bank of India. And this Reserve Bank, it is a need and additional money that provide credit. A person who needs a huge amount of loan, so it is ready to pay the loan for a need person. It regulates the activity the banks and guides them in monetary management. The next comes the National Clearing House. The clearing house for settlement transaction across banks here. So this helps the bank to settle their claims easily. So it is very, very important for this banks here. Control of credit here. The control of credit is nothing but the amount of credit issued by banks. Yes, it checks whether the money is the person who has taken a loan, whether he is paying or not, whether he is investing or not. So it's plays in the RBI regulates the money of credit issued by the banks here. How it plays this control of credit here? This RBI, a person in need of loan. And now we have faced the situation to the pandemic here. In that time, during that period, a person in need of money, so he hired for a loan. Do he was able to get the loan? The bank said no, because there was no money. So he was not able to get the money here, that in control of credit. Now if a person, now to the present situation, a person want to have in need of loan here, now the demanding, what is the demanding here? It higher more interest to that a person in need to take loan. Okay. Custodian of foreign exchange reserve. What is this custodian of foreign exchange reserve? It take place of foreign exchange also. Now we are staying in India. If you just move to the another place like America or anything, do our India money plays a vital role? No. So we have to exchange the money of their nations. And a person staying in America, when he visits to India, do India take in responsibility and he can grant a permission? Yes, we can take. No. So he has to undergo for an exchange of foreign currency. And for this also, the country through which it exchanges the foreign currency rates. Listen to the example, children. So a person staying in America, he visits to India. So where America runs on dollar here. So he exchanged $1. In India, it's cost of 70 rupees. Now it is of 77. So how much money he is using to spend in America? So much of dollars to be exchanged into Indian currency. So that is called as foreign exchange of custodian. That is by vital role played by RBI. In order to reduce the fluctuations exchange rate, it resorts to buying and selling of foreign currencies. Every day, same rate it won't be there. It used to just reduces one day higher, one day lower. So depending on that one, the rate. So what does RBI do? RBI starts selling and buying of the foreign currencies. Okay. The next comes here, the promotion of banking habits. What is this promotion of banking habits here? Saving through each expansion of the banking system in unbanked areas and financial currency programs here. Literacy. Yeah, children, the RBI promotes saving through the branch expansion of the banking system in unbanked area and financial literacy program means. So now we know that SBI, State Bank of India, comes under RBI. It controls and it manages here. And where, now we see to the villages where they don't have banks here. So one branch is located in Bangalore here. And when they move to the Dodbalapur, they don't have a branch of this SBI. They open a new branch here. So it just open to the where the people don't have the banks here, and there they implement for education. They give an importance for literacy programs here, motivate them for the education purpose. RBI has been playing an important role in framing the development of strategy Indian economy. It has also rich tradition of data collection, generating useful economic research, knowledge sharing, etc. The RBI measures have helped the nation to withstand many financial crises. Yes, this RBI helps for the people, not only for literacy, in the sense of natural calamities. For each and everything, RBI plays a vital role where it stands for many crises. Here I'll show you some pictures which the banks that you can see in different nations. This bank is one of the oldest bank, the central bank in Sweden. It is called the Riksbank. This was established in 1668. It's called the Central Bank of Britain. This was established in 1964. This is Bank of England. And this is a Central Bank of USA. This was established in 1913. Okay. Yeah, children. We have studied about this money and credit here. So here, the regulation of money supply to the page number 129 and page number 130, the whole paper, the whole sheet, and page number 131 and page number 132, a small paragraph. So here, this is completely dropped. That is from regulation of money supply till to the qualitative credit control measures. So you are going to study only till Reserve Bank of India. What is the role played by RBI in the functions? Thank you, children.